Digital, that was a real
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Film. Some good memories. I can't live that.
With the Stags lead, with Warren Lee, our skipper for a number of years.
You're next week.
He goes,
film. Got some good memories. I can't live that.
You're not even a big customer.
No. Have you ever seen the corks that Gaia uses?
No.
They're very long, like this.
About Michelle, I used to work
these
in.
These are unusually long, yes, for California. These very are 54 millimeters. And they're actually the thing sometimes problematic is, because people don't get the corkscrew in there.
Takis one time said to me, you're going to Piedmont. Tell Gaia he should sell some wine with his corks.
Steve, what's your first memory of Moraga?
Tom Jones going to my office. And I was expecting Tom Jones.
The singer. Oh, so you didn't know him prior to that?
No. I was thinking about it. Who actually made the contact was his son, Peter. Okay. Peter, I don't know how I met him, but I knew him vaguely. And I think he told Tom, you know, if you want to meet somebody in the wine business, and he came to my office. Mm-hmm. And after that, came up here to.
When we pick, we are generally picking at pHs that are more akin to sparkling wine cuvée. Hmm. Even though we're holding off for flavor development, we generally are picking no less than 23.5 degrees Brix, and often pushing 25 degrees Brix, and we're still picking at
29,
pHs 31. 2.0. Or 3.2.
Yeah,
it's pretty amazing. It's got.
That's what kept these alive so long.
That's exactly what it is.
Really amazing.
These grapes hold their pH at this location.
Actually, the 04 and 06 are the ones that, the two that sort of stand out.
They're more oxidized than
the others. Very much. 03 is a splendid example of mature Sauvignon Blanc, Bordeaux-style Sauvignon Blanc, because it doesn't have that pyrazine taste nor smell. Quite frankly, for me, this would be a property to make one wine. And if we were to make one wine, I would make only one.
Yeah.
Because there are very, very few properties in the world that make a unique white.
Absolutely.
A unique what?
Unique white.
Del Moss was here at the property. He told Tom the same thing. He said, no, Tom, so what would you do with the white one? What would you do? He said, nothing.
We'll take the 03.
I don't want to spit the 03 out. That's nice wine.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
That's nice wine.